when I was a kid in Guadalajara, I would go to this cyber cafe, and everyone was playing StarCraft. I watched one of those old Pro League games, very old. I noticed they are like a million times better than me, doing stuff that I didn't know it was possible, and they were playing the game for money and prestige, and it was only in Korea, apparently. So that's exactly when I realized I had to try my hardest here. My goal was to be a Pro League player. So I started working really hard. Eventually I got a lot better. So I contacted Artosis and he told me, you can come to Korea.